Hey guys, that Runescape guy 99 here, and this will be an agility guide. From 1 to 35, you should do the basic gnome course, and I'll just show you that here. Many people say that agility is a really frustrating skill, but once you get it over and done with, it will be all worth it. You should do all this course from level 1 to 35. Doing this course should get you about 9k an hour, and now we'll move on to the next course. Right, this is the Barbarian course, so it requires level 35 agility, and you should do this from level 35 to 40. I'll just show you it now. Doing this course should gain you around 16k per hour, which isn't bad for level 35 to 40. Oh yeah, that's the advanced course, I'll show you that later. And then you just repeat. So let's move on to the next. Right, this is the Brimhaven course. It requires 40 agility, and to go in you must pay about 200 GP. You should do this from level 40 to 50, but the point of it is you have to catch certain points, and I just failed this here. Wow, failed. But you get the point. You have to go. You have to collect the tickets, and if you do it in a certain amount of time, you get a ticket. And if you cash in enough tickets, you can get buy XP, which is a lot better. I'll just show you. That's what you do, and you use certain obstacles to go to the next pillars. Yeah, if that's what that guy just said, basically. I'll just show you the next one. Doing the Matrix now, I can see. Yeah, so you just go around and get them. Right, I know this might sound a bit long, but you keep repeating this till you have 50 agility. Okay, let's move on to the next score. Right, from levels 52 to 70, you should do the Wilderness course. Now, I know since the Wilder came back, people don't really want to do this course because you might get PJ'd a lot, but if you are willing to do this course, make sure you don't bring valuable items. Just bring stuff that's not very important to you. And yeah, there are other options that I'll show you in a few minutes that you don't have to do other than this course that aren't as dangerous as this course. But this course is generally good XP if you avoid getting PK'd. Just try to bring some food and not very valuable stuff if you come here. And funnily enough, I don't remember this course because I'm being changed before. for this course, you gain about 52k per hour, and if you can get past the PKers, then it's a good course. So then, let's move on to the next course. Right, alternatively, if you don't want to do the worldly course, you can do the Epitole course in level 50 to 85. But keep in mind that this will take a lot longer and a lot more frustration. If you do take on a worldie, you do this from level 70 to... You do it from level 70 to 85, and it's around 40 seconds per lap, but can you see I'm taking my time here. Each round time you go around, you get 580 XP, so you get around 556k per hour, which isn't bad. But you will fail a lot, quite a bit, if you start from... start from level 50. So ideally you want to bring a knife, and if your health gets low you should cut the pineapples and eat them for a bit of health. Right, let's move on to the next course. Right, this is the gnome extended course. It requires level 85 agility, and you should do this from level 85 to 91. The barbarian extended, you need 90 agility do it, but it's better if you do the barbarian extended at 91, because you fail less often. You stop failing this course at around level 89 agility, and each lap at the maximum takes around 40 seconds, so you do about 90 rounds per hour, and you do 725 XP per lap. So that results in 65k XP an hour. After completing 250 successful laps without failing, you get the Agile Legs, which decrease your weight by 9kg. We'll now move on to the Barbarian Extended Core. Right, from level 90 or 91 to level 99, this is where... Oh, damn it! This is where... this course gets really, really... agility gets really painful. It takes around 37 seconds to get round the course. So you do about 97 rounds per hour. So you get about 740 XP per lap. It's quite good, which results in 72k per hour. You stop failing the course at level 92, but it's quite stupid because the only part you fail is this balance beam, and it looks kind of hurts a lot if you look at it. Now, just a quick tip, my friend would like to recruit our clan. We do all kinds of activities, and it would be grateful if you could join. And thank you for watching this guide. I'm sure Heroes Creed is a total move. Thanks for watching. I wish you all luck if you're going for the cake. There's the emote. So thanks for watching, and thanks to Heroes Creed for coming along. Thanks.